Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by, and today we're taking a look at an 03 Subaru Forester with a little bit over 150,000 miles on it. Excuse me. Let's not play games. This is not a new car. It's not even close to a new car. It's been driven, everything like that. But what I will tell you is mechanically it's sound. The body is actually, this is actually pretty good for a five-year-old car. So you got alloy wheels. So just to let you know, we did oil change and we changed the brakes and rotors. It is a non-smoker vehicle. And the reason I'm saying is let's just not play games, and it is what it is. Listen, it's an 03. You are gonna have some imperfections, but as far as I can see, these two areas on the driver's seat, which makes sense, and if I'm not mistaken, I think that's it. Yeah. I mean, look at the interior. This is an 03 with 150K on it. You do have anti-lock brakes, side airbags, and of course, all-wheel drive. Alloy wheels are actually not in bad shape either. Look at this, all the space that you're getting in here. Spare tire, and then all these little hidden compartments. Put stuff, keep what's in there, or there's your jack. Got the shade. When these were off lease initially back in 05, 06, I can't tell you how many of these that we didn't even have that rear shade, because most people either get rid of them, they get broken, they throw them out, whatever. Okay, so just body-wise, you got a couple dings over here on the fender, scuff here on the bumper. But again, like I said, it's an 03 with 150K, and this is it. Mechanically, everything else, it's good. I mean, this thing, it's been serviced, it's been maintained, and just from the interior and the body, you could tell. Let's start her up for you. You do have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, and tilt. Like I said, you do have these tears over here. 154,000 miles. And I'm going to start it up anyway, even though it shows the odometer, because I want you all to see that all the lights are off. And that's exactly how the car should be.
Credit of up to $100.
CD changer. You still got a cassette. And if you have an aux port, or you get the dongle for the lightning adapter, you can use the cassette for the Bluetooth. Air conditioning, heat. You got cloth interior. And you got heated seats. I know you can't feel the air, but everything works. You got a little storage compartment up there. And there you go. You know what? Let's just look up on here. Great little, not an SUV, wagon, whatever you want to call it, but all-wheel drive, ABS, side airbags, and keep in mind, it's a Subaru. There you go. If you have any questions, please call me at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. We have chat and texting through WhatsApp available. If they're not on or we're not there, just leave a message. We'll get back to you. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.